Don Lugo, you guys doing good? Okay, that's a lot better. All right, welcome out the Don Lugo Dance Department. I'd like to welcome you guys to our spring dance show, Dance Again. Tonight's show is going to feature our graduating class of 2021. Let's hear it for those seniors. All right, all the choreography, music selection, and costumes is the work of our senior class. Tonight we're gonna have performances from our hip-hop team and our dance team. Please remain seated during the dances, and when they're up, if you do need to go to the restrooms, they're right over there by my friend Aiden. Everyone say hey to Aiden. Hey. All right, thank you. Okay. All right, let's go ahead and get things started. We got our first dance tonight called Motive. This one's choreographed by Luna and Angel, performed by our dance team. A dance called Yikes. This one's choreographed by Nancy Gutierrez and Jennifer Rubio, performed by the Hip Hop Team.
La Jordan, la Gucci, la vida. Hasta tú me estás llamando. Uno estaba hablando y ahora está mamando. Viajando el mundo representando. Lo dejé en el patio porque se está matando. Bye, bye, hablamos otro día. Estoy que me vemos 2 millones todos los días. Pienso en el futuro, pero vivo el día a día. Porque si no, yo estoy trabajando todos los días. Era pobrecito, dime tú quién lo diría. Que con papeles de 2000 yo me limpiaría.
No, 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 no me caigo atrás.
Thank you, Hip Hop Team. Coming up next, we have a dance called Turning Tables. This one's choreographed by Alina Carcido and Dahlia Blanco, performed by the dance team.
Sometimes I feel good.
Coming up next is a dance called Welcome to the Fiesta. This one is choreographed by Princess Barajas and Neha Chowdhury, performed by the hip hop team. Coming up next is a dance called River Deep, Mountain High. This one's choreographed by our dance team coaches, Anissa Carcido and Carolyn Tellez, performed by the dance team.
Just the way I love that ragdoll.
Coming up next is a dance called Astronaut Blues. This one's choreographed by our hip-hop team coach, Brian Lopez, performed by the hip-hop team.
Damn, I feel so loose, I'm about to pop. What's a man to do when he's out of options? I don't want to do it, but it's...
Coming up next, we have a dance called Come Home. This one's choreographed by our dance team coaches, Anissa Carcido and Carolyn Tellez, performed by the dance team. All right, can we hear one more time for our dancers tonight? Okay, at this point in the show, we're gonna give these dancers a little 5-minute break, so we're gonna take a quick intermission. If you need to head out to the restroom, they're right across the floor there, and we'll be back in here and starting back up at 8 o'clock. Take a little 5-minute break, give these dancers a rest.
Thank you.
second half of the show. We got another solo coming up. This one's called Lone Wolf, choreographed and performed by Abraham Kabaz. Coming up next, we have a dance called Show Me How You Burlesque. This one's choreographed by Jaylee and Sabrina, performed by some of our dance team members.
Underneath the city lights, let's show them how it's done. Bring it over till we say, and we've only just begun.
In times when we don't know,
Coming up next, we have a dance called Rompe. This one's choreographed by Samantha Segura, performed by the Hip Hop Team. Coming up next is a dance called Bow Down. This one's choreographed by Kevin Pascula, performed by the dance team.
Members of Style G remix the song. Ravers. Laying to the side like Dinga. Oof. Chain them a swing like swing song. Oof. Your light skin girlfriend like me. Right. Even though I'm a black like King Kong. Dush. She like every picture from my Ingra. Yeah. So right away she a sing song. Sing. Me tell her to call me a yard. Yeah. Me put the cheek in a Ingra. Yeah. Every girl is in my way for me. You see me? Every girl is in my way for me. You see me? You know how to act, so you see me? Yeah. Every girl is in my way for me. You see me?
Camera take out when you see me.
Beth Ferrar, underclassman from the hip hop team. From our dance team. All right, one of our traditions here at Don Lugo is always to have our senior dancers dance together for one final time. Next up, we're gonna have a senior only curtain call, and this time will be their final time ever performing at Don Lugo. So make some noise when they come out for them. We're gonna get it started with the seniors from our hip hop team. They're gonna be dancing to the dance called I'll Be Missing You, performed by our hip hop team. Some noise for them, our dance team seniors.
I believe my heart echoes. I'm not scared of what is coming next, or scared of having nothing left. Look, don't give me all that love. There is up to my own. All I ask is
to you the graduating class of 2021.